What's good, y'all, man? Black Center back in this bitch, fam, for season 2. Bat nigga. I ain't gonna do much talking, because we finna hop straight into this shit. Hold up. In the meantime, we're gonna play some Battlefield. Since Batman is downloading right now. I didn't know I had to download that fucking episode. I thought it already be installed since I installed the game. But nope. So we're gonna keep it moving. Okay. So my boy Jay still at the bar. And he was talking to Bella. Let me check my knees though. He just needs some energy. Okay. What time is it? It's 2:15. We can talk to Bella. Go to more choices. I want to get to know her, to be honest. What does Bella do? Who is that, though? Ooh-wee. Ooh, who is that? We're going to talk to her. A friendly introduction. I don't care about Bella. Bro, stop talking to her. Stop dancing. And, your friendly introduction. And whoever is singing needs to stop, because that shit is trash. So the bar, it's getting pretty popping right now. I see I'm glad we stuck around. And come down and talk to your boy. Is he talking about vampires again, fam? Stop talking about vampires. Oh, and it's Francie, the old lady we saw at the bar. I mean, not the bar, the gym. Let's talk to both of them. She's a goofball. Oh, I like that. Let's go out her career. We're going to talk to both of them. Oh, she gone. So let her be. She's unemployed. She ain't got a job. Oh, yeah, she got to go. We finna go, fam. Matter of fact, we gonna get to know the bartender before we go. We might need to have a nigga that know how to do some shit that he know how to do. Come on, bruh. Where you at? You still staring at Bella? Fam, I feel like you want Bella low key. I'm gonna help you with that, bro. We gonna go talk to Bella after this, cause I feel like you want Bella. We gonna get to know this nigga, cause we might need to hire this nigga one day for an event. Let's do some more shit. Discuss interest. What you like to do in your spare time, nigga? You gonna do one more? You gonna order a drink first. Or a wrench. And then... more choices. Get to know, and then we gonna talk to Bella next, cause I saw how you self-assured. Okay, let's talk about her interests after we talk to homie. But you see, Zoe came over here and sat at the bar with me. Oh wait, Bella's coming over here. What's good, Bella? I ain't even gotta walk towards you. Oh shit. See, Bella came to talk to your boy. Oh, that's good. Okay. We're gonna express admiration to her. She's sleepy, so she gone. Zoe, I'll talk to you later. So she's talking about space? She likes space too? Okay. Let's see. Where you going? Oh, she going to the bathroom. No, we ain't asked her to move in yet. Like, we just met her. Let's go hug her. Give her a hug. Oh, she dancing. She said, fuck your boy. Oh, man, well, it's getting late anyway, so we finna go to the crib. Let's go, bro. Get some sleep. Go home, fam. Put that drink down. Stop talking to Bella. We gonna see her again. Oh, he already gave her a hug. So, yeah, let's go, bro. Gave her a hug goodbye. Ooh, who is that? Pause it. Who is that? She's thick. Thick as hell. Erica Hayashi. So she blazing. Ooh. Well, you gotta talk to her. We gonna talk to her before we go to the crib. So we have her number. Yeah, stop what you're doing and go talk to the blazing. Bro, she gonna talk to her or no? Okay. There we go, bro. Alright, you can go home now. Oh, she's trying to scare me? Is she a vampire? When I got work, that's to be honest. I got work in 3 hours. Wow. Bro, go home, bro. I did not know I had to work. That's crazy. I'm finna be at work. Mad as hell. We gonna take a nap. And then we gonna get ready for work. Yeah, bro. Take a nap. Take a nap. It's like 6 in the morning, bro. I did not know that you had to work in the morning. My bad, fam. This is my fault. I should have sent your ass home earlier. Yeah, take a nap. Get some rest. Let's get ready to go to work. An hour. We're gonna get something to eat. Get some breakfast in you. Nigga, you gonna cook for once, fam. I'm tired of you always making some fucking microwave dinners and shit. Nigga, cook some bacon and eggs, fam. Nigga, you doing this shit again? Oh my god. So, eat your pastry. Eat your toast shooter, bro. We gonna figure out why you don't fucking cook later. What else my knees looking like? I'm still need some energy and I need to take a shower. Let me take a shower. Take a brisk shower. I got some food in me. So bro, take a shower before work. Yeah, you need a shower. You kind of funky. That's Katrina. Oh my god, she's always running past my house. We gonna talk to her sooner or later. I'm energized, that's what's up. I just need some energy. Alright. We good now, let's go to work. Who is that? Pause before I go to work. Who is that? Angel Gahandi. We talked to her before, so she's in my number, so we ain't gotta talk to her right now. I'm off to work. Why did it stop fast forwarding? Who is this? Why are all Travis Scott? and Miranda Garza. Why are these people coming to my house when I'm at work? Does he know I have a job? That's Kiara. Oh, she was one of my past my house. So all these niggas be coming past my house when I'm at work. Why don't they come when I'm off work? Does he know niggas got a job? Yeah, y'all can leave, fam. Come back later. I'm at work. I'm not at home. I am uncomfortable. $96? Man, that's weak as hell, fam. $96? Man, I ain't make shit. Take a nap, bro. Cause I know you need one. And then we gonna play the game. We gonna play some Tetris. Then we gonna clean up. Am I still tired? I'm still tired. Nigga still tired. What else did I get in my notifications? The gaming skill, okay. I don't know why I haven't had that yet. My nigga's a geek. What else we got? It's 5:30. I'm gonna fast forward it. Okay, we had our fun. Ooh. Let's go. We gonna go with Bella. You know what I'm saying? I know my boy like Bella, fam. So we gonna go off with Bella because it's only like 5:30. Ooh, Batman's installed. It is going to be a Sims Batman and Battlefield gameplay? I think so. We're gonna talk to Bella real quick after this hijinks, and then we're gonna hop into Batman. Bella, where you at? Where you at, girl? I gotta find Bella. I'm uncomfortable as fuck. How long I got until I pass out? 2 hours. 2 hours. So this is gonna be a 2 hour date, and then we gonna play some Batman, y'all. Bella, where you at, girl? Where you at, girl? Oh, there, Bella. Let me give her a compliment. Take picture together. And then gonna flirt with her. We gotta get her pink meter up. Romancer. Compliment her appearance. What did you just buy, bro? No one told you to buy anything. If it ain't coffee, bro, we have a problem. Yeah. Sophie. I guess she like that. What am I embarrassed for? She didn't want to take a picture with me. Oh my god, fam. I was gonna say ask about her day, fam. Compliment her appearance, fam. She's talking about vampires? Get to know her. Family oriented. Okay. Compliment appearance again. Express some adoration. Oh, so she don't fuck with your boy like that. So she just want to be friends. She just want a friend. Okay. So let's go. Let's go look at some shit. do here? So that's a bar. I'm uncomfortable. Okay, so we have to go home now. I know, bro. Fam, go home, bro. Go home. So, this is all we're gonna do for The Sims. We're gonna come back to this shit, but you know what we came here for tonight, and that is Batman. And we're gonna get into that shit right now. Okay, now we're finna finally do the season 2 of Bat Nigga. Cause first time I had to fucking download the game and all this shit that I didn't know about. But we finna hop into this shit and finally see what's going on with Bat Nigga, aka Bruce Nigga.
A revolution is knocking on Gotham's door. When this whole thing starts, make sure you're on the right side.
Nigga, I'm on my side.
Mr. Wayne,
I don't play favorites, nigga.
Thank you for opening your house to us.
Together, you're welcome.
We will change Gotham.
Thank you for using my house.
Gotham's next mayor, and eager to know you.
Vicky Vale, not interested, and reporter for the Gotham Gazette.
Ooh, diss your ass, cuz.
Is the Dent campaign soliciting votes from Gotham's biggest crime family?
Your that nigga ain't invited to my crib. I told y'all that last time.
Don't you know not to corner a wild animal?
You ain't it's a wild dangerous. Animal, remember? You just a cat. Remember I gave you them hands. You remember that black eye I gave you?
This is Selina.
Yeah, she remembered that black eye.
How many?
A lot.
I'd have to count the pieces. Falcone's calling card.
The chemicals. Where are they?
We're all being played in, couldn't you?
I should have fucking slammed that nigga through a fucking, that bar right there. That fucking.
It's.
Still great. Whatever that thing is, I should have fucking slammed him through it. Been a savage.
The way.
I should have took mercy.
The biggest gangsters in Gotham.
No more mercy. Already know that this story adapts of how we play. This let's get it, fam. I'm trying to get into the story. Whose helicopter is that? Is that a news helicopter? I can't tell what that says. What's Bruce nigga doing? Oh, this is where his parents died?
You don't have to do this.
Only you now, Master Bruce.
Thomas and Martha Wayne. What you want, Alfred? You should be making my cheesy chicken and rice.
I thought I might find you here.
The what do you want?
Upsetting for both of us. But
no, it wasn't, nigga. It's just for me.
I know what is you it? Come here for solitude, Bruce. More allegations about his time.
My money
to
behind Wayne Fortune.
This isn't going.
Oh, they putting dirt on my name,
people
fam. They putting dirt on
Alfred.
My name. They gonna put
why.
Respect
my
on
family
the
too.
Wayne
Don't
name.
Forget that. I've been dreading this day for nearly 2 decades.
What you mean, fam?
I hoped it would never come.
Forget the papers.
What you know?
I want to hear it
what
from
you. What you know,
Cos?
What you mean it would never come?
The truth is, they were billionaires, Bruce. You can't amass that kind of wealth without making certain moral compromises. It's just not possible. That kind of money taints you.
I ain't got shit to say right now, because I really don't know what to say.
Thomas was a good man in many ways, but he was not immune to temptation.
So what you been hiding from me, cuz?
Bill greased the wheels of politics. Falcone was the muscle. Thomas legitimized the whole enterprise with his name. Your father...
So you telling me my family
Falcone,
was part of this shit?
Partners. Nothing happened in Gotham without them knowing.
Working so they was working together, fam. So that's what you're telling
Angel.
Me.
I expected a regular accounting, not a pact with the devil.
Your father was a good man in many ways, but this was his undoing. I want you to
so
know.
You didn't think,
I
tell
had
me that
my
shit,
suitcases
fam?
Ready. I couldn't stand to be around your father anymore.
But you did, fam.
But
you did.
They were killed, and you were all alone. And I just couldn't walk out the door.
So you stayed. You
everything
stood.
I
you
did,
stayed because of me,
ever
fam.
Done was out of love.
So that's
for
what
you
tell me. You stayed because of me.
I hope you can forgive me. You really let
you
me
let
down.
Me down, cuz.
I don't know if I can.
You let me down.
I understand.
Don't forget that, fam. I want you to know that you let me down.
This is the first time
you're
I've been
supposed to be my nigga.
Since that
ride night. Or die.
When the police called me to collect you, I thought they'd finally arrested your father. I couldn't believe a low-life thug like Joe Chill would have the audacity to rob and kill Thomas Wayne. He was
really
simply
did, fam.
Too well known. Too big. Yet, there it was.
What else you got to say? Because I really don't know what's going on.
It doesn't quite add up.
Yeah, what doesn't add up, fam? Let me know.
You said it was a simple mugging. In 20 years, you've never wavered from that story.
I can recall every moment of that night in vivid detail.
Maybe what do you wrong. Know, fam? Let me know what
sometimes
you know. I feel like you know something more than I do.
Face.
What
maybe there was
me?
Some detail I overlooked.
Yeah, you know what happened, fam. You just trying to let me know. Let's look at some shit.
I want him standing here. Right now.
And what would the Batman do with his own parents' killer?
Oh, I'll beat that nigga ass. You don't need to know. Just know I fucked that nigga up.
On second thought, perhaps I don't want to know.
You don't want to know, fam. So don't ask.
He was stabbed to death in prison. No one mourns for Joe Chill, Bruce.
I don't care. That nigga still get fucked up. Let's look at this graffiti on the wall.
Just wanted to protect us.
He thought he was invincible. Sadly, he was mistaken.
I really can't
your mother
reply
was brave
to any
as well.
Of these answers.
They would be so proud to see what you've made of yourself.
There's nothing I would say. I just have to be quiet, honestly. What else we got in here, though? What's good with this car? What is that? Theater? Let's look at the theater.
I love that movie. Saw it countless times at that theater. How long did it play there?
Only when you wanted to see it, Bruce. Your mother arranged the special screenings personally.
I never
for
knew
real?
That.
That's what's up.
So good to me.
Shout out to Mama. Mama Wayne, you a real, real one.
Where exactly does the memory end?
Nigga, I don't know. Pleading.
You don't have to do this. In the gunfire.
That's when it ends?
And after that?
Nigga, I don't know. If I said that's where the memory ends, that's where it ends,
considerable gaps in that recollection.
Maybe. Do I really want to know?
Not really. What am I looking for? I feel like you know something, fam. Why don't you just tell me? Oh, shit. Damn, me put more than one shot into him?
Stay back.
Take whatever you want.
Nothing personal. Just a business. They told me you had it coming.
You don't have to do this.
Damn, put multiple shots in his chest.
Don't fuck with me. He's making a mistake.
Damn, put one through the eye. Took the pearl necklace like it wasn't shit. Dan was about to put one in Bruce's head too.
Bruce, are you all right?
Yeah, nigga, I'm good, fam.
They were
it was a murder.
Assassinated. And Carmine Falcone knows why.
And I'm finna find out. We finna go beat this nigga ass. Just earn a trophy. Broken memories. Shout out to Wakanda. Black Panther. Y'all know the movie. So we're at the GCPD. It's like 9 a.m. Get out of my fucking way.
But getting you in to see Falcone like this, I don't have to tell you how many rules we're breaking.
Now, don't nigga, I wrong. Don't care.
I'm always here for you. This could land us both better in be. Hot water. I pulled all the strings I had with the lieutenant. This better not come back to bite us.
You owe me, Harvey.
Nigga, you owe me.
I need your help.
Those are donations, not loans. You're not entitled to a pound of flesh.
Hell, I'll settle for a handshake and a blind eye.
The last time you disappeared behind closed doors with Falcone, the press made us pay.
I don't care.
At least tell me what this is about. Look, I'm all it's for personal, blind support. Fam.
This is a personal matter, Harvey.
That's all you need to know.
Fine, fine, don't tell me. But I hope none of this comes back to bite us. I don't want headlines taking away from my debate with Hill.
Dent, Mr.
Nigga,
Wayne,
don't worry about
welcome
it.
To the GCPD.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Now, ordinarily, we'd never let you in to see Falcone, but it must be nice to have a DA in your pocket, Mr. Wayne. Bend the rules
it is,
when
fam.
You need it.
One hand washes the other, Lieutenant.
Is
exactly,
that how it works?
Fam. We help each other out.
Of course. Otherwise, everyone has dirty hands.
What he means is, we'll repay
yeah,
the favor.
Yeah, tell him, Harvey.
I'm going to call you on that.
Nigga, you ain't gonna do shit. Calm your ass down.
Nice job bringing in Falcone. Yeah, that son of a bitch better not get off again.
He's not getting off the hook, Renee. Not this time.
Mr. Wayne, Sergeant Renee Montoya. I just wanted to say,
okay.
You know, some of us police support you, despite what the media is saying.
Thanks, Sergeant.
Okay, I respect that. Good looking.
We're keeping Falcone.
Don't think
you're
gonna get anything out of telling me that,
he's
though.
Lucky he didn't get roughed up more. I could tell Batman wanted to kill him, but he held back. He cares about doing the right thing.
I ain't got shit to say about Batman. Because, nigga, I am Batman.
It's great to know he's out there watching over the city.
Batman does what you want. All right, Falcone's so don't ever inside. Expect that he's going to do the good thing.
We'll be out here.
Episode 2. What's good, cuz? You awake? If not, I'm gonna wake your ass up.
The hell? Bruce Wayne?
What up, nigga?
You must have some clout. My own wife can't get in to see me.
But I can.
Good thing I'll be out of here in a week.
We need to talk.
Gotta talk, cuz.
You weren't so eager. You don't tell me what's good. But then.
But I am now.
I knew you'd come around. Especially after the press got their teeth into you.
That's not what this is about, son. Nigga, don't talk about my father.
Tommy and I were close.
I heard.
More than friends.
You gonna tell me what's good?
More like cousins.
Did you have something to do with his death?
Ah. So that's what this is really about, eh? The pop digging up a 20-year-old killer.
Two.
Did you kill my father?
And they were never forgotten.
You and me.
Do I gotta kill you?
We're practically family.
No, nigga, you ain't never family to me.
Hey, I tried to get through to your dad's party. Maybe I should have spelled
it out. How are we family, cuz?
Convince me.
How are we family?
Tell me a story about our big, happy family.
There it is.
You killed my family, fam.
Now I got you hooked.
You ain't got me hooked to shit.
Hill and me, we ran this city. Still do.
But you killed my father, though.
Damn this pain. Can't think through it. Morphine.
You better get to thinking, though.
Be a good boy and help Uncle Carmine out, huh?
You got me fucked up. Nope. Oh, I ain't got a choice? I was gonna tell that nigga no. Nope.
I am not here to take care of you. You deserve
it. So you gonna tell me what the fuck is good? You done? Or you gonna die, bro.
You'd never know the truth. How much of your old man is in yet?
You gonna give me answers or you gonna die?
But only until I have answers.
Apple didn't fall far, did it? You got that Wayne seed.
I sure do. And you, I'm gonna beat your ass until I find out what I wanna know.
If you got on his bad side, your father was more ruthless than any of us. He had a switch, you know? Still.
Oh, really?
Made us all rich. Including you. Some people just have the mind for it. He was one of the most brilliant men I ever knew.
And so you killed him for that, huh?
You hired an assassin to take him out.
What, you really think I ordered the hit? Sure,
yes,
I do. With Joe Chill from time to time. Put a button on someone, he'd take him out. But I never ordered that hit on your parents.
So sure you did.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents look
I
that
still don't believe you, cuz. Damn!
They're waiting for you in hell!
Bitch, why'd you kill him, fam? Bitch, you better calm your ass
the
down, fam.
Had to die.
No, he didn't. He was finna let me know what was good.
Hands in the air! Stand down! Get a doctor! Secure this floor! No one gets in or out! Go! Go!
She done killed the homie. Why would she do that? Oh my god, fam. Nigga was finna let me know what was good. Yeah, turn off the fucking camera so I can beat somebody's ass. Her? Yeah, let me know what's good with her, fam. Ain't no cameras in this bitch. Pull up the sleeves for this.
We are in deep shit.
Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
I bought us some time, but not much. Word's gonna get out.
Just do your job, fam.
Why would she do something like this?
Nigga, I don't know.
Biggest crime lord in our grasp. This close. We were this close.
I don't know. I ain't gonna say shit.
I mean, this whole damn force is riddled with corruption. Someone must
have got to it. Yeah, she's probably corrupted too.
It just doesn't make any sense. She'd never do anything. Why not, fam? Department.
You don't know that.
Falcone's case meant justice for 1,000 unnamed victims. And now it is a PR disaster. How can I run against corruption when our own cops are redecorating the precinct with their prisoners' brains? Listen, we gotta get out in front of this. We gotta spin it as best we can. Issue a statement saying that we have the shooter in custody. That details are still coming in and that we're investigating. The usual.
Got the story straight.
We need to control this story or someone else will.
Then we need the whole story, not just part of it.
You can't let TMZ get the scoop.
District Attorney, Falcone's lawyers are here.
Oh, Christ. I can delay them for a little while, but we still need answers.
It's over. We lost.
Only if she says anything, I have to know why she did this.
I will find out. Hey, yo, get your ass up.
Falcone's been murdered.
Good God.
I'm looking into it, I killed that nigga. To the back computer for anything I find. I'm just joking. I didn't.
Connection secured.
This Mexican bitch
Alfred,
did.
I'm gonna try and confirm some suspicions of mine.
She did have some blue shit around her mouth. She's probably poisoned. So we're gonna scan her neck.
Injection site.
That blue shit that was around her mouth. And scan her mouth. We saw the same shit around her mouth.
Still visible beneath her skin. Alfred, I think I found the substance. Analyze and forward me the result.
Touch as soon as I have the results.
You better be. Hey, yo.
Where am I?
Tell me why you did this.
Mr. Wayne? What's going on?
You done killed the nigga.
I have this awful feeling something terrible happened.
It's
not
good,
you killed the nigga.
You shot Falcone.
I did what? No.
Yeah, you did.
It's true.
You still got that blue shit around your mouth, Sergeant. So.
I.
Do you remember anything?
Listen, you have to believe me. I talk big about hurting thugs like Falcone, but I would never, never betray the lieutenant.
How do I know that?
So foggy. I remember a sharp pain.
There's an injection site on your neck.
Then I just felt light, like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt.
So you really wanted to kill a nigga, though. So that's what you're saying, though.
In my ear, insisting Falcone was gonna get off, and all I knew was that I had to stop that.
So you really wanted to kill him,
no matter what. The reasons why I should have.
Yeah, just tell me some more.
Miles away.
You have to remember.
Snitch on yourself some more.
I remember a hand on my arm, guiding me like a parent with a child. The voice was saying something about revolution.
Okay.
Cobblepot said something similar.
So Cobblepot was affected too?
I'm so sorry, Lieutenant. I've let you down.
We stalled Falcone's lawyers for now, but they'll be back. How is she? Did she tell you anything?
She told me enough.
I
ain't saying shit.
Lieutenant, please.
See, she said everything.
I do, of course I do.
She said she was drugged.
Get forensics in here.
I know what I need to know.
She remembers a voice saying something about
revolution. Pat nigga needs to know what he needs to know.
Revolution.
And
that's not much
Harvey,
to go on.
You just need to, keep the press out of
forensics in. Let's get Bruce out.
Yeah, bro, get me out of here.
I've got a lead on whoever's behind this.
Bruce!
What?
What are you doing here? My friends in the GCPD have been telling stories about some kind of lockdown.
Can't you leave me alone? You stalking me?
Yeah, well, I don't know what to tell you. Maybe it's your cologne. Word is there were shots fired.
I know, it's that polo.
Near where Falcone was being held. Know anything about that?
You hearing things.
I mean, you must have been back there when it happened.
Always
you always,
story.
So it's true?
Being nosy,
I didn't
huh?
say that.
Listen, I owe you for those files on Falcone. I got a lot of credit at the Gazette for that story. Whatever's going on here, you can't afford to be associated with it. Let me help you. I can keep your name out of whatever we print, but you need to give me something I can use. Who fired the shots? A cop? I can tell by the way you're brushing me off that something happened. Just give me something to run with.
I ain't got time for this.
Please,
like, let me go.
Get out of my way, Vicky. I'm in a hurry.
Huh. Disappointing.
I got shit to tell you.
Maybe you have more to do with this than I thought.
You don't know shit. And I ain't no snitch. With the Rari. Hey, yo, Bruce. Me, Alfred. You got my cheesy chicken and rice? Niggas
either
is hungry.
Drug Montoya himself or someone else is using his revolutionary rhetoric. Either way, I need to find him. Let's put our drones in the air and start a search. I'll run a trace on his cell.
Who are we looking for?
In the meantime, we have
I'm
to
so
find
confused.
Out what we can do about this drug.
The computer's been analyzing the chemicals from Montoya's bloodstream.
Throw that up on the monitor. The residue I scan on Montoya is similar to the nerve agent I found at the docks. Let's see what we got.
It's ironic that Falcone died at the hands of someone drugged with his chemicals. Who'd have guessed that's how he'd meet his maker? Prone in his sick bed, surrounded by police who were ordered to protect him.
He got what
Falcone
he deserved.
Coming.
Bullet to the
he
head.
As much pain as he did, eventually it comes back on you.
We should all be mindful of that. I hope he told you
oh,
something
really?
Before he was killed.
He was trying to.
What did you learn from him?
Practically
he said
family,
was family.
He said.
Family? Funny, I don't recall any Sunday dinners with the mob.
It wasn't Falcone who called the hit.
Yes, well, I suppose that makes sense. Your father...
What do you know,
fam?
I feel like you know some shit that we don't know.
Each other out.
Computers pinpointed reference points on the two compounds. This refined drug is like a weapon. It only took a small injection to strip Montoya of her moral filters and make her act on her base impulses. The men at the docks were doused with the base chemicals. The reaction was messy. They were out of control. Both compounds seem stable, but they're quick to fall apart. Whoever processed it knew what they were doing.
What could the creators of such a drug possibly have in mind? Fighting your
Some
wars
bullshit.
Is one thing.
With this drug, they can exploit
to create
any
chaos.
Baser impulses. The things they would otherwise control.
Your drones are in position to triangulate Cobblepot's location.
Yeah, send them drones out, cuz. Yeah, check this drone out. See what he got to see. Also, there's some shit around here. There we go.
Find her now! Send a strong message.
What kind of message? To me? So what we got next? We got this one next. Damn, that's a big ass area. Okay, I'm getting closer. Closer. Further away, okay. Gotcha. So, they trying to kill somebody. Not on my watch. Okay, so we got one more. One more drone to check out. So it's most likely over here.
Yeah, don't you go.
Right here.
Right.
Okay, so we got them all. So what does this equal up to? I have, like, no clue. This is where it's supposed to go? Like, this is the centerpiece? So this is where we're looking for Copper Pot.
Jesus, didn't even wait for Falcone's body to get cold, did you, Oz?
Going to speak with him, Bruce?
Bruce Wayne already tried talking with Cobblepot. It's time he met the Batman.
I didn't even know Cobblepot was part of this. Like, seriously. Well, this is all the time that I have for you tonight, man. If you like this shit, don't forget to smash that like button. Share for your boy. Like this shit. You know who it's been. Black Santa. Signing off. Peace.